Here we go, let's get stretched out. So now we're going to start laying on our back. Bringing your right leg into your chest. Rolling it around. Good. See if you stretch your leg up. Flex that foot. Swing it around. Good. Stretch that leg up. Flex your foot. Good. Picking the right knee up again. You're going to fold that over your body. Good. And chop it around the other side. You're going to drop your knee towards the floor. Stretch out that core muscle. Other side, so lifting your left leg in, drop it over you, so look in the opposite way. Good, bring it up and drop your knee down to the floor. Good. You're going to bring both feet up into the air and you're just going to let them drop, circle around, do it for your arms as well, like a big dead bug. Good, stretch it up, grabbing your feet and just rocking back and forward, like a little baby. Good, now we're going to go that little bit further over. And try and get your feet on the floor. Mine won't go, but try. Good, and roll down nice and slowly. Good, moving on to your hands and knees. You're just going to go up. And really arch. Good. Give your head a roll around here. Give your head a good old roll around. Good. Pushing yourself back so your bum's on your heels. And just stretching your body out as long as it'll go. Truly trying to push your back into the floor. Pushing yourself forward now, hips to the floor. Get those hips as far down as they'll go. While trying to keep your wrists underneath your shoulders. And pushing back again. Put your right back. You feel that nice stretch on your shoulder blades. Good, you're going to feed your right arm through. Use the floor to pull it over.
You can come on a speedy call, cross the border in
to the ground. Stretch in here, put your head back. Look up to that ceiling. Good, you're gonna feed your right leg through now. So your aim is to get this foot at 90 degrees. My won't go there. Try to keep your hips as square as possible and just lean forward. You'd feel a nice stretch in your bum muscle and your hip hamstring.
You can lay flat if you want to. Keep breathing.
You can stretch yourself up a bit further, making sure your hips stay square. Good. Swinging your leg round. So you've got your right leg in front of you. So you want your hips and your shoulders facing the front. I'm just going to go over the top, keeping your everything forward. Good, you're going to breathe in, twist yourself towards your leg, and then over we go. Breathing in, big breath in, face, and over we go. So your shoulders are facing your legs now. Good, sitting up, bringing both legs to the front. Good, so we're gonna go, breathing in, and then grab your feet and breathe out. Grab your feet and out you go. Good. One more time. So breathe it up. Everything goes in. Here we go. And then out we go. Good. Going just to sit comfortably. Just going to twist ourselves around. Thank you for joining me for a stretch. I hope you feel nice and long and stretched out, and we'll see you very soon. Bye bye.